Okay, this is what's going on. My BMW E46 convertible. The relay's fucked up and I'm trying to change it. Didn't work out. So now I'm manually putting up the window because my window got stuck down. So what I did, I disconnected the wire from the motor, rigged some wires going to it, and I took my 2 amp 12 volt charger. When you plug it in, it goes up and down. So I'm going to show you that right now. Your fingers on it. Go down. So I can show them how the.
A little more.
There you go. That's about it. And that's about it. You know, bro.